close to coming over there.
I'm in big trouble.
To be disturbed.
Oh, James, there must be something. Anything in the law that allows me to
warn you. Take your old shit elsewhere.
What are these fuckers up to?
I don't see Mr. Abloy.
Well, we tried.
Psst. I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Abeline, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law, for my sake. I don't need any corpses at the station. Approach the target from behind and attempt to make them talk. Then bring them to my carriage,
to collect the rent out. Keep moving.
Walk on, John.
Steady on.
How am I going to explain this back at the station?